Help me help.
I just wanted to show people I could play.
I hope people appreciate what they're seeing in this guy, Isiah Thomas.
He is a super special player.
Isiah Thomas, number 60 in the 2011 draft. And for those of you who don't know, there is not a 61.
The 60th pick was just a number. Every year I had to fight that battle of, okay, I'm better than this guy, and I'm going to show you.
There's not very many point guards can do what he can do. His critics still don't understand, but then I don't think they ever will.
When I got traded here, it was like we both needed each other. I needed a team that believed in me, and this team needed a guy that can score the ball and make plays.
That day, he plays all out, Isiah.
They've welcomed me with open arms, and I think it has a lot to do with me being small and the normal height. And me and being able to relate to them and they can relate to me. They fall in love with me and I fall in love with the city.
Face
of Isiah Thomas. He will play. And moments ago, he was introduced to the home crowd.
5'9" from Washington, number 4, I.T. Isiah Thomas.
Goddamn, I'm feeling amazing. Damn, I'm in the matrix. My mind is living on cloud 9 in the